Hey everybody, and welcome to Let's Play Sakura Wars. So long, my love. This game, I must say, is one of the oddest varieties I've played so far, honestly. Especially the RPG genre. It's a lot different than what I've normally been playing. Not really much to really say about it now, but I'll explain a lot more of the RPG aspect when we get to where we're supposed to be. But it's mainly just a whole big cutscene type thing for a long, long time. And there are times when the...
Mother, here I am, in the Imperial capital of Tokyo. And tomorrow, my new life in the city will finally begin.
Okay, that's what I'm saying. The music may go over the voices at times, so I'm gonna try my best to stay quiet.
Are you Miss...
Nice to meet you, Taiga-san.
No, the pleasure is all mine. My name is Lieutenant Shinjiro Taiga.
Like times like those. And I guess when Shinjiro doesn't have a voice doing it, I guess I'll do it. When it
Lieutenant
doesn't
Taiga, please follow me to our secret base beneath the Grand Imperial Theater.
Hold up. Options? Let's have that on manual. There we go. That's better. Yes, sure. Theater? The main headquarters for our global defense force is under a stage?
Surprised? Well, we have two very good reasons for that. First, it's the perfect cover for our clandestine operations. And second, we quell the evil within the hearts of all citizens through the magic of song and dance.
Why does that sound so wrong at times?
We, the Flower Division, combat injustice and defend the peace of this great city. But we also use the power of the theater to maintain general order. These are our duties.
That sounds amazing. And I'm a member too now, right?
Good luck, Lieutenant Taiga. Commander Ogumu expects much from you.
Yes, like right here, the music is at its height.
If I'm not mistaken, you're his nephew.
And you can't hear her at all. That's what I call bullshit. I am. He's my mother's younger brother. He looked after me when I was a child.
I see. Ah, here we are. The Grand Imperial
Notice
Theater.
How they weren't moving that entire time. This is...
Please, come in. The Commander has been waiting for you. Commander Ogumi, may I present Lieutenant Shinjiro Taiga.
Thank you, Miss Shinguji. Welcome, Lieutenant.
Their ears are nothing but a bunch of lines. I haven't seen my uncle in years, and never like this. He makes me nervous.
Where are your manners, Lieutenant Taiga? Greet your commander.
Of course. I have been assigned as a full member of the Imperial Assault Force as of noon today. Lieutenant Taiga reporting for duty. And that's what was bullshit about that game. Those choices, they have a time limit. And it takes forever. You gotta make choices and it... Lieutenant Taiga reporting for duty.
Good boy. Now straighten that back and give it everything you've got, okay?
Yes, sir!
Oh, and one other thing, Lieutenant. There's something you should know.
Like what?
You haven't actually been assigned to the Imperial Assault Force.
Oh, you don't say. Wait, what?!
Lieutenant Taiga, as of now you are assigned to the Star Division of the New York Combat Review.
New York? Now hold on!
It's our newest branch, right behind the Paris Assault Force.
Oh.
I think you'll be of great assistance to them. I recommended you personally. They're all a little green over there, so I want you to take a leadership role with them.
But...
You're what, 19 years old now? You shouldn't be afraid of a little international travel. Don't worry. I was nervous when I first went to Paris. And look at me now. I'm a commander. I'll get in touch with a few friends in New York. They can help you if you have any trouble.
I see. Thank you, sir.
The peace of New York rests on your shoulders. Good luck, Shinjiro.
Like I said, I hope you can hear the voices there, because I can barely hear them myself.
If you ever find yourself in a tight spot, use this. Until that time comes, just make sure you keep it safe.
Okay.
One more thing.
Huh?
No matter what enemies you come across, just believe in yourself. Your time has come, Lieutenant Shinjiro Taiga. Fight hard. I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you very much, Uncle. I'll do my best.
That's the Statue of Liberty.
Look at that!
It's huge! Let me see!
So, how does Shinjiro get to New York? Panama Canal or go the long way around the world? That's what I want to know. How the heck did he get to New York? I know he got there on a boat, but how specifically? Who cares?
Amazing.
His voice is still out of a girl going through puberty.
This is America. This is New York City. This is the place that I've sworn to protect with my very life!
And he's very corny about it.
Alright! Where there's a will, there's a way. The New York Combat Review is waiting for me. I'll make everyone proud. I'm gonna show them all my samurai spirit!
Chapter 1, Samurai Makes His First Stand. Everything's so big, the buildings, the cars, even the people! Fat joke. And not just that, look at them! They all look so different. Their skin, their eyes, and hair. It truly is a melting pot. But it looks like whoever was supposed to pick me up is running late. Thief? In the middle of day? I can't just stand by and watch. I have to go after them. Or him, whatever. It's them.
Stop right there, villains!
See, it's them!
You won't get away! A samurai sword?
Whoa!
Hold on! You there!
Don't worry, they're still alive.
What?
Hold on! Excuse me. What about this sack of money that you left in my hands? What about this sack of money? What should I do with it?
Here's my question. Is that thing on your neck just for balance or something?
What? I don't know what that means. I never had a sack of money before. What do I do?
Don't cry over spilled milk, that's
why. Wait, what?
So long, amigo.
Said what? What?
What was all that? Who the heck was that masked woman?
What just happened?
Well, what's she doing with that crazy horse?
And why do we have a sack of money in our hands? Okay, so what about this sack of money? Should I just leave it here? Oh no. No! No!
Damn, we're too late. How come she always gets away so fast? Hey, boy! Where'd you get that?
Huh?
You're under arrest for bank robbery and blind stupidity. Don't you know where you are?
No! What? I didn't steal anything! A masked woman on a horse gave this to me! Now who's stupid?
Yeah, yeah. Tell it to the judge, kid. Now get in the car.
Huh? This is an outrage.
Detective Salt, would you release him, please?
What happened to innocent until proven guilty, damn it?
It's obvious he was a bystander here. He's not your thief.
Damn it, Altair. Thank your lucky stars, kid. She just did you a huge favor.
I just got here from Japan. How am I supposed to know what's going on here?
So you're Japanese? Didn't your mother ever teach you not to take things from strangers?
Sorry. Thanks for saving me.
Save it. Listen, have you seen any of your fellow country folk around here anywhere?
Huh? You mean other Japanese? I haven't. Sorry, why do you ask?
I'm looking for someone. Name's Ichiro Ogami.
What? That's my uncle.
Oh yeah? So then you must be...
Yes, Commander Ogami has sent me to join the New York Combat Review. I'm Shinjiro Taiga. So, how do you know my uncle?
This isn't what I expected. I was told...
Excuse me, but are you? But you are from the New York Combat Review, aren't you?
Oh, sorry. I'm Ratchet Altair, captain of the New York Combat Review, Star Division.
You're the captain?
What? You're surprised? Is it because I'm a woman or something?
No, it's just... I'm very pleased to meet you.
Excited, are we? Well, we're all gonna be hard on you. I hope you're up to it.
Yes, ma'am. Try to make the right choices here, people, because it is very annoying.
Glad to have such an energetic member aboard.
Yay. Clap, clap, clap.
Never mind. We should get going before anything else goes wrong. Get in the car, please.
Yes, Captain!
Remember, we're in a public place, lots of civilians. Don't call me Captain here.
Oh, sorry. I mean, Miss Altair. What's with that name there? Little Lip Theater. Who names a theater that?
This is the Little Lip Theater, our little home away from home. Consider this your new office.
So, does that mean you guys quell evil through the magic of song and dance just like in Japan?
I'll give you partial credit. That's only one piece of the cherry pie, so to speak. But yeah, people from all kinds of backgrounds come here to have fun. It's the perfect New York.
The perfect New York? That sounds amazing!
Yeah,
although New York is far from being perfect.
Anyway. Let's go. Someone's waiting for you on the roof.
Oh boy. I tell you, if it wasn't for this new title, I'd be screwed. How clever, I didn't know you could grow a garden on a skyscraper.
Yeah, the commander is... unique. That over there is his office.
Can I...
Excuse me, sir. The recruit from the Imperial Assault Force has just arrived.
Pleased to meet you, Commander. My name is Shinjiro Taiga. I look forward to serving you.
Ah, konbanwa. Konnichiwa, and Ohio.
Since we're running out of time here, I'm gonna cut the part here, and in the next episode slash part thingamabob, we'll talk to this weird guy who thinks he's, who can say hi to us in Japanese. See you all next time.